set, just turn the wrench and the lock, she opens. Easy.
See you around, Giuseppe. Say Benedict.
Easy, huh?
Javi.
Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it. I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car. Okay, you still feel like snagging that car?
You kidding me? Absolutely.
Well, here's your chance.
Possible Grand Theft Auto.
Step on it!
Copy that. Vehicle theft in progress, in pursuit of suspect.
It's not over yet. Lose him, quick!
Roger that.
We took a monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzard tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right.
Watch out!
Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of diving? Straighten up and fly
right. All right. Looks like we lost. So how do you like the car?
Not too bad. I think I'll keep it.
All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop. They provide the kind of services we're looking for.
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
Don't worry about it. I got it covered. Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs it.
Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
Here, park right here in front of the garage door.
Well, afternoon to you. How can I help you? License plate. For you, no problem. There you go. Give her a couple of tweaks.
He was the famous trumpet man from Monte Carlo.
Thanks a lot.
He had a boogie style, but no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up, and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing rebel.
All right, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Bruski. You probably have some work for him.
All right, where is he?
He owns a junkyard over in Riverside. You can't miss it.
Hey, who's that guy back there?
What guy?
The guy at the body shop.
Oh, Tommy. He's my buddy's nephew. He's kind of quiet, but let me tell you, the kid's some hell of a dancer. I saw him at the old dance hall in Oyster Bay a couple of weeks ago. He had all the broads going nuts.
Do I detect a hint of jealousy?
Are you kidding? I don't need no dance moves. I got charm, my friend. Here, I'll give you some of my lines, so maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters. Hey, here's one. Hey, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I can see myself in your pants. Here, I got another one. If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Oh, come on.
Oh, this one never fails. Hey, baby, that's a nice outfit. It'll look good crumpled up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
And this works for you.
Oh, here's a good one. Hey, do you know the difference between sex and conversation? No? You want to go back to my place and talk?
You got problems, you know that?
How about this one? Why don't we go back to my place and play house? You beat the door and I'll slam you.
Oh, that was bad.
Hey, when you measure seven soft, you don't have to be good with words. You get my drift? Okay, now make a right here. All right, almost there. Make a right up here.
ECNR, your radio station for the music you want.
That's Mike's junkyard there. Just drive through the gate.
Central Radio.
There'll be a hot time in the town of Berlin.
Hey, look who's here.
Hey, Mikey boy, what's going on? Shit, Mike, you can wash your fucking hands once in a while. Now I need a fucking bath.
Hey, I've been working. Working people occasionally get dirty, you know? Besides, I just wiped them off.
With what? The same fucking rag you used to clean the toilet, you filthy fuck?
Put a lid on it. What are you, from the health department, or you want to do some business?
Business, of course. This here's my friend Vito. Vito, this is Mike Bruschi, but don't shake his hand. I ain't got that much soap at home.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
Me and Vito go way back. He just come back from overseas and he needs some cash. So I figure he can help with your supply problem. I can vouch for him.
Uh-huh. Okay. Joe told you about our side business, right?
Yeah.
I only want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car. I take as many as I can handle. And don't bring no cops around, okay? They follow you here. I don't know your ass from Jesus. You get me?
Got it.
God damn it, Mike. You put your grubby mitts on my fucking coat. I paid a fortune for this thing.
All right, calm down or I'll stick them up your ass, you sissy.
You know, dry cleaning costs these days.
Jesus Christ.
Plenty, and who knows if they can even get this filled out.
You shut up. Vito, listen to me. I need a Walter coupe today. I got a few people looking for parts, but I can't find a car.
Because you don't know where to look. Every time I drive down Hunters, I see one parked by a bar there. I think the place is called the Lone Star.
Isn't that a Moulinyan neighborhood? I'll stick out like a sore thumb.
All right, look, I'll give you $350 for it. It's worth the risk, right?
$400.
All right, deal.
Alfredo, come on, let's go. Andiamo. Meantime, I'll be sending you the cleaning bill for my coat.
Yeah, I'll change my address, you rat prick.
Okay, listen up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak. So try not to fuck it up, eh? Here, Vito, take this, just in case.
Hey, nice. Hey, Mike, you mind if I test this thing out here?
Sure. Knock yourself out. Here you go. Aim for that old wreck over there.
Ain't a bad shot. Hey, Vito, see if you can hit the gas tank.
Shit. Can I leave gas in that thing?
There's a Polak joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Fuck you.
All right, that's enough shooting. We got work to do. Go out the way we came in and get on the main highway going west. Don't go back through the city. Go right up here. So how's it feel to be back?
Good. I feel a lot better with some money in my pocket.
Hey, what's the rush? Money don't buy you happiness, you know.
Get the fuck out of here.
I was just fucking with you. Don't worry about the money. This little job is just the beginning. Pretty soon you'll be rolling in it.
So, Sand Island's still the same shithole it was when I left?
No, the place actually ain't too bad now.
Oh, shit. How the hell that happened?
All the moolies flew south for the winter. Of course it's still a shithole, Vito. You only been gone a couple of years. Gonna take a lot longer than that for that neighborhood to turn around. Them people multiply like rabbits. What are you gonna do? It's even worse than when we was kids. They even got some kind of gang there now. What's their fucking name? The Beamers, the Boomers, something like that. I don't fucking know.
No, that's just fucking great.
Hey, what are you worried about? They're animals. All they do is sell dope and kill each other. They ain't gonna bother a guy like you. And even if they do, that's...